You're very popular around here. Everyone says you're the man that got them raises and promotions. I had no idea.
I wish I could take credit for that.
I'd like to invite you to the state dinner next week.
I'm gonna be there, Miss Reagan.
No. Not as a butler, Cecil. I'm inviting you as a guest.
But the president prefers for me to serve in person.
Don't you worry about Ronnie. I'll take care of that. So we'll see you next week, you and your wife.
My wife?
It's Gloria. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.